Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of Final Fantasy VII, the remake. I have to say the remake every time because if I don't, it would be like the original. And I don't want to confuse everybody, so I say the remake to
nothing but air below us.
Shut up.
Differentiate the two.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Anyway, last time we were playing, we took out a giant robotic spider.
Section G's through here, huh?
In section F. Went down an elevator. Now we're gonna explore deeper into this here area and see what's up.
Hey, you see something over there?
Gonna see what's over here with everything. Don't want to miss any chests. Oh, can't use them. Dang it. Everywhere.
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Needs power, I think.
You think?
That looks more like what we need.
Alright, so yes, we do have to go and back. Back to the beginning. Okay. Just making sure I didn't miss any passageways or anything like that.
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
Maybe.
No plate
inspectors,
huh?
Nope.
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Found it.
Power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Just delaying the inevitable so far.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe.
Think.
If the maintenance guys or whoever want to play and hook it.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder?
Hey, maybe.
Pretty tall ladder too.
I'll go.
Okay.
I got it. hold it. Smile.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Thank you. The way the lighting was, it was all red and stuff like that. Looked like he had blood on the back of his head. It was rather creepy, but I know it wasn't. It was the red light lamp. It was the red lamp from the... Yeah, you know what I mean.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
This looks...
Not again.
Ominous.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before.
Warmly.
Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Hey, I like pizza, thank you very much. Just in case anybody was ever wondering about my stance on pizza. A-M-A-Z-I-N-G. Yummy. Amazing and yummy.
Mind us, y'all. Just passing through. So now. Coming at you hard and fast. Want some more? You ain't getting out of this. That's all.
Bye bye.
That's a win.
If you're wondering why I'm playing as Cloud during missions and then like during battles and stuff, I switch.
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
I switched to Barrett is because I went into my battle settings. And made him party leader when fights happen. I could switch it back. I was debating for a long time whether I should use Barrett or Tifa. And to be honest, I'm still trying to decide if I want to use Barrett or Tifa. I mean, I use all three of them during battle, but like the battle leader, and I just don't know yet. I'm still trying to decide. I like Tifa's fighting style, but I like Barrett's long range abilities. And a lot of these characters, you have to fight long range because they have trouble foot or something. You know what I mean. Out for poison. There we go.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
My thought exactly.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Section G, lower level. Okay. Hey, there's something over there. I think I'm gonna go grab it. Oh, maybe not.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
Yes,
so close,
I was.
And yet so far.
Is there a problem with that?
This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
All right. Well, just gotta go and see if we can find a way to get it. Dagnabbit, I hate going the long way.
Ain't no walking away from this!
That's pleasant.
You better run!
Ooh, gotta love it! Take your
home! Give me your best shot!
Goodbye!
Yes, that's what I like to hear.
Don't look now, but it's about to get real.
Let's use Tifa's newest ability.
Gotta love it. You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mine over matter.
Isn't that one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Nothing. I got straight up nothing. There's a dagnabbit barrier. Hate barriers. Easy, Cloud. Easy. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Collapsed thingy. Middle level. Here we go. All right, just making sure I'm not missing anything. Those low lights are gonna give my brain a seizure. Sorry, eyeballs.
Still!
Bam.
Let's go.
Dang it, I did it again. Like every single time I go there and nope. Ugh. This way, Cloud. Come on. Look, test. Okay, a canister of hazardous material. Not sure if I should be happy or running for my life right now. Alright, I've made it, I think. Made it to the Section G upper level.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for
no
10,
thanks.
Why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Would be what?
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
Well, let's go with
it's
it.
Not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
That's not fun.
Beat the tank right here!
If only don't get closure.
I got this.
Whatever. Ha! I'm waiting.
Yeah. Dang it.
Too bad.
Lightning. Okay, that's what I thought.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. Was that material I was looking at over here?
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
No fear.
Got this, Barrett.
Fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey, guys. You know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no. I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough. We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Darn it, I broke it. I looked at the fan. Sorry. I like looking at stuff inside fans.
Made it through in one piece.
I think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Yeah, whatever, Barrett.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's
wow,
our objective.
Wow, look at
the
that.
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
Uh-oh.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
The heck?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
That's what I say. Right. get my life back? Alright, let's go after that first sun lamp. Apples.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
And power down.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Ah, dang, we made him mad.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
No, it's not, but it's gonna make it harder for sure.
Made our lives a lot harder. We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Boom.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Should be easy.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah, come get some!
Shut up.
Kiss my ass!
Is that it?
Coming at you hard fast!
I'm waiting.
Shit hurts, don't it?
Ow.
This is gonna sting! Opportunity right here. Time to fry.
That's that.
Hell yeah!
Maybe well, dial bam. It back a little?
Nah. That's for weird people. Barrett is... His hate for Shinra is unmatched. All right. Hang on.
What we got here? Another platform?
Error. Insufficient power.
Really?
Maybe if we turn off the light?
Dang it. Oh, right. I forgot to turn off the light. Come on. There's a good cloud.
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
The power's on.
Shinnering in night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging counter.
Ain't no bad. Bring in the heat.
Bring it.
Come
on.
Give your best shot.
Gotta love it! Bang bang! Gonna make your eyeballs pop! Come get them!
Wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Trying to figure out how to get that material. I want that materia.
Taking a detour. Well, I did.
A little bit.
Focus.
Spring time.
Yikes.
You can handle this.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. We gotta switch it up.
My turn.
Save Tifa.
You're mine. Let's do this.
Go away. I win.
What the hell is wrong with me?
Wow. Come on. Hit the console.
Heads
Okay. I'll grab that. Wow. Thing looked pretty good. And an element. Sweet. Love it, love it.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Bench or something I could sit on. I'm nearly dead. Oh, okay.
It's on now. Y'all gonna get it now.
Whatever.
Always do like a job. Hard and fast. Once more, this thing happens.
I won't give up. This is game over, huh?
You think that's you can take me on? Okay, let's go!
Do this right.
My turn.
Gotcha. I know I'll do better.
Whew. Final lamp. Now where's my genie?
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
Best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
I do. Out here without too much hassle. I think we'd be okay.
We should look for the H1 sign.
See if that's actually going to be something that we do instead of having fire to stop. That's awesome.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
That's good.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Marco Reactor 5. We're coming. You know this place by now.
I do. I'm going back for something that I forgot. Maybe not. All right. Come on. Life back.
Hmm.
we go.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Cargo platform activated.
Oh. So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Before I go down the ladder, I have one thing that I need to be able to get. It's a secret material over here.
Going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure.
You are horribly off key. Horrible. But we love you, Barrett. You're not meant for your singing ability.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
We stop it?
Excuse me, I had to sneeze. Whoa.
Please complete the maintenance.
Man, what are we even doing?
Going in there to kick some center behind?
You really want to throw down with me?
Yeah.
Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Ah! Ooh, gotta love it. Hurry up.
Ow, that's annoying. Wow, this is hard.
That was easy.
Alright, let's try it again. Oh, there's the bench.
Switching ventilation. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated.
Hit him hard and fast!
Give your best shot!
Ow!
Gonna make your eyeballs pop! I'll hang back!
All set! Bring it!
Please go away.
Give him your arm. Beat him. Bring it. mean?
I got this.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Did I do it?
Access granted. Disengaging.
Sweet.
Okay.
And there is number three.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
All right, let's go home. Alright, here's where I will stop. Thanks for watching this video of Final Fantasy VII. I believe my time is up. Next time we will go down to the cargo platform. It's all the way down here. And see where that is going to be leading us. And we will continue on in the story. This has been Lion of Hyrule, playing Final Fantasy VII. Until next time, I am signing.